Humans are no strangers to war. After all, we've been fighting for as long as we can remember. War is all we know. In the past, we fought for emulsion. We fought for country. We fought for freedom. But all that changed after E-Day. For 15 years, we've been fighting for our very survival against inhuman, genocidal monsters. But it is a fight. We cannot continue. Humanity faces extinction. Unless we end this war, now.
So why land down, Sergeant? Why not just drill down here?
Jacinto's the one place they can't dig through, and land down's a perfect spot to hit them on their own turf.
Heard there's a shitload of grubs there, Sergeant.
More like 10 shitloads.
We had hoped a light mass bombing would decimate the Locust Horde. But they survived. And have returned stronger than ever. They've brought with them a force that can sink entire cities. Even Jacinto, our last beacon of hope through all these dark days, is now at risk. Soon we'll have nothing left to defend. And that means we have only one option. Attack. Gears, what I ask of you now is not an easy thing, but it is necessary. If we are to survive, if we are to live long enough to see the seasons pass, our children grow, and experience a time of peace that we have never known, we must now take this fight to the Locust. We will go to where they live, and where they breed, and we will destroy them! This is the day we take the battle to the heart of the enemy. This is the day that we correct the course of human history. This is the day we ensure our survival as a species. Soldiers of the Cog, my fellow Gears, go forth and bring back the hope of humanity!
Welcome to the Big Sock, Sergeant Phoenix. You ready to hit the road?
You know it.
Well, let's go chunk some bullets at them grubs.
Script.
I ain't got no choice once he took the lifeboat assistance. Family got the groceries, but Daddy got conscripted. Life's a bitch like that.
Delta Baird here. Apparently, I'm riding on Maryland. Yeah, see you in my village.
It's kill time, baby!
Good hunting, guys. Control, this is Delta. We're aboard Rig 314 and are heading out now.
Roger that, Delta. You're good to go.
All right, settle in, Delta. We've got a long ride to Lando.
camp!
Don't let them sis hit me! We'll be a bunch of creepy fry a hog if they get any closer!
Delta, hit those mortars!
Roger that, Ty. We'll see you in a second.
Hang on, boy! Hold on, honey. I'm coming. Get my back while I patch up Betty, will you?
Delta, cover Dizzy.
Close it up and protect the ring.
Her name's Betty.
Control.
Break me.
To the right! Something big went down here.
Delta, control here. I'm detecting serious seismic activity beneath you.
We are so screwed! What you got? Dizzy Catatonic!
stop Dizzy, they're coming back.
Okay, these guys are gonna have a threesome on that bridge. Only room for one.
We are so screwed!
Hey, what you got? Dizzy, get us out of here!
Is that Ty?
Yeah. Told you he was tough to kill. Let's get down there, Gears.
Fate has thrown us together again, huh, Marcus?
Looks that way. Welcome back to Delta, Ty. Sorry about your squad.
Everything happens for a reason.